meritorious.
Guys, we have something to tell you.
What?
Hey, all you crazy wildcats. It looks like we have a late-breaking wildcat newsflash. The callbacks for Juliet Romeo have been moved up to tomorrow at 3 p.m. At the same time as the science decathlon. At the same time as the science decathlon and basketball championship, but... Sorry, Troy. This is Jack Scott, over and out.
How could they do this? It's not...
So now you'll say it.
How could you be in the science decathlon?
And win the championship.
And audition for my show.
We can't.
Team.
Win or lose, we're teammates. That's what we're about, even if you turn out to be the worst singer in the world.
We didn't vote so wrong. We just went you to know that we're going to be there preparing to move on in spirit anyway.
Really loud, you guys, so we can hear it in the
yeah,
video.
So anyways, we made our decision. I'll be there for the team, Taylor. Me too, guys. So then it's just a musical anyway.
It's just a musical? You know what he means. We can't be selfish. Not when our friends are depending on us. Right, Trey?
Right.
But you can!
But we can. See you guys later. Come on, Gabrielle.
Yeah. We have to figure out a way for them to do both.
Jazz God can help us to now to have a game. It has to work, it has to.
Leave it to me. I can do anything with my laptop.
Make our dreams come true.
The science decathlon is in the second floor lab. The auditions for Juliet and Romeo are in the theater. And the league basketball championship game is in the gym. Wildcats roll!
All right, Coach and Jack huddle up. And then we have Gabriella and her opponent at the whiteboard with the moderator ready. And we have Ryan and Sharpay front and center too. Where is
Olivia?
Olivia. Remember, you come over here, sweetie. All right, we can play now.
Let's get this party started.